Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Today I unpacked the box. I am a Juicy Couture. See how pretty is inside? And here the bottle. Is anybody aware what is this on top? If anybody can tell me what is this about. Now I'm thinking it's a vanity, a little thing, so you put your bracelets on top here and here, but I might be wrong. It's like, for me, it's like a girl in her 30s, blonde, she's in her little boudoir, choosing perfumes of what to wear today, and she wears her Juicy Couture pajama, pink or cheetah. I like cheetah style, and I bought another one like this. I did review long ago. If you ever wanted to, I'll do it again. And I also have this Juicy Couture, Juicy Couture. So this one is I Am Juicy Couture, and this one called I Love Juicy Couture. And the other one was in this box. Everyone knows this box. And funny thing, it's affordable now, and people are avoiding it. I think you shouldn't, because people who understood the smell of it, grabbing it by two or three. And I think in future we will be missing it so much. If it's ever go from the shelves, you better stock up. So back to the perfume. It's raspberry-ish, champagne-ish, champagne-ish, sweet, rosy perfume. Belong to floral, fruity, and main accords are sweet, fruity, floral, white floral, and tropical. It's created by Dora Bagricci, if I'm pronouncing it right. 2015. As the new pillar of Juicy Couture perfume collection, is target the generation called millennials, designed for independent, unapologetic, and religious girls. The floral fruity composition start with juicy accords of raspberry, pomelo, and passion fruit. The heart is floral bouquet of gardenia, heliotrope, sweet pea, and rose de mai, or rose de mai. The base consists of soft musk, wormwood, and amber. It's developed in collaboration with perfumer Dora Bagricci. The bottle is designed by Paul McLaughlin. You know, funny thing, all this info is not in exist on Russian Fragrantica. I'm just reading it right now and discovering new things. The commercial shot is by Sof Sandolso, featuring model Bigatti Prince Lou. The fragrance is available in 30, 50, and 100 ml and rollable edition, and shimmering body lotion. Oh wow! I didn't see ever shimmering body lotion. I would grab it, and even the roll, little roll pen perfume. It's very good to have one sometimes in your little purse when you go out and you don't have access to your perfumes. I sprayed it on myself in my Russian video, but I do it again because I like it. In the beginning, I thought it's vanilla-ish perfume, but now, 10 minutes later, 15 minutes later, after my first video, it seems to me it's like a rosy, champagne, raspberry perfume, with a hint of all other stuff, like all this sweet peas. I don't know, sweet peas should be a little bit more sharper, in my opinion, but probably it's very hidden here. And heliotrope and all this gardenia. It's all wow, and it's actually combined with each other so well and mingle. I'm happy I got this perfume, and it brings me so much happiness. Sometimes when you sit at home, do absolutely nothing but home things, you know, cooking, cleaning, this little thing bring you to this different world. You wanna be young again, you wanna be, you know, out and about, you wanna have fun, you wanna have, you know, you wanna have life, not cooped in apartment life, you wanna be out and socialize. That's what I'm missing. Do you miss socializing? Tell me if you do, and tell me everything about you. It will be very interesting to listen. Bye for now. More later. I'm your silver butterfly. All the best, guys.